120 years ago, we were faced with a challenge. We didn't know how we could feed a growing world population. That set off a massive scientific effort to invent what is now the process for manufacturing fertilizer.
About half of our planet's population is dependent on nitrogen that is produced by Haber-Bosch process. That process unfortunately comes with negative consequences towards the environment.
7 to 8% of global emissions are linked to the production, the transportation, the degradation of fertilizer.
Last year in the United States alone, we applied 15 billion pounds of nitrogen fertilizer to the soil just for corn. About 50% of that is lost within the first few weeks, either as nitrous oxide, which is one of the key gases in global warming, or it leaches out through the soil into local waterways. Now extrapolate that out to all the crops that are grown throughout the U.S. and worldwide.
Kevin Gerlach, third generation farmer, born and raised here in central Iowa. My grandfather would probably be one of the first ones to use a synthetic nitrogen. That worked for a long time, but when I hear about it leaching or moving, there's probably no one, well, I can state that as a fact, there's no one more concerned than me as the farmer. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to make it better so it stays where it's supposed to be.
At Pivot, we're motivated by a breakthrough idea that microbes are a better way to be able to get nitrogen into a crop than any fertilizer that's ever been used before. Our microbes enter the soil at the same time a seed is planted, and then they start producing nitrogen each and every day as the plant is growing.
Everything that they excrete to that plant is taken up immediately, and so you don't have that same potential for runoff. Our process not only provides nitrogen to the plant, but really reduces the energetic cost of production.
It simplifies the supply chain. It simplifies the logistics. It eliminates so many expensive, big, traditionally bulky pieces of industry, and it puts them all inside of a microbe. And it makes life easier and more consistent and dependable for a farmer. We visited more than 1 million acres of our customers' fields, and we found that 93% of the time, our product is putting more nitrogen in the crop than fertilizer. This year, thousands of farmers used our products on millions of acres across the Midwest.
Pivot Bio is a wonder to me, how you can take a microbe in the soil and turn it into nitrogen. That's crazy.
As we've built Pivot together with Breakthrough, we couldn't imagine having better partners to think bigger, to think about having impact across a global scale.
Connecting us with new technology in our space, as technical advisors, people to bounce ideas off of.
Providing insights, providing general trends on what we need to focus on, and that has been invaluable for us as a company.
What we're doing isn't about trying to make a quick buck. It's about being able to be a partner across decades and to be able to see something that we pass down through generations in a way that means everything's just a little bit better.